786 divided by 2. 7 is not less, therefore with 7. 2 multiply by which number is nearest to 7, but not greater. 2 multiply by 4 is 8. 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract 7 minus 6 is 1. Next. 18. 2 multiply by 9, 18 is not greater. Okay. Subtract next. Eliminate 0. Okay. 6. 2 multiply by 4 is 8 is greater. Multiply by 3, 6 is not greater. Okay. Subtract next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 786 divided by 2 is here.